We have to just analyze the last 3 years, because this didn't happen ever before in our lifetime. They talk about it happening back in the infantile days of the tuna club over in Avalon in the late 1800s, early 1900s. These giant bluefin eating flying fish out behind Catalina or up on the front side of Catalina. But we, in our lifetime, have never seen anything like this. The reason why I believe they're here is because of the amount of bait out here in the channel and the fact that they've been left alone. The quotas have been set and they're so strict for the commercial tuna boat seiners that have been actually hammering these fish for the last 40 years, and they never made it up into our area, or when they did, they were just terrified of any sound of a boat. Now the fact that they're not getting hammered by the purse seiners and there's a ton of bait out here, and this migratory fish has decided that this is where they want to hang out. And so for the last 3 years, they've been doing like a 200-mile circle out here. They've just been going around. They go all the way up to the Channel Islands. They get up there just before they get to Point Conception, and then they find out, oh, whoa, there's no more food up here. They turn around. They make a big beeline back to the Cortez Tanner Banks, then on down towards Cedros Island. They get down around Cedros. The water's a little bit warmer down there. They see there's not that much bait. Then they turn around. They start swimming back up past San Martin Island, back up to that outside edge of the Coronados and up toward the border, and then back out to San Clemente Island, and then back on up to the Channel Islands. And I believe this is a 200-mile circle they've been making for the last 3.5, 4 years. And this is something we've never seen before.